Hi everyone, marhaba, this is Shariq and welcome back to another lesson with Globetrot with Arabic. Ahla wa sahla fikun bi Globetrot with Arabic. Ahla wa sahla fikun. Hello and welcome. Ahla wa sahla fikun, it's the plural form, but if I'm talking to one person, I would say ahla wa sahla fik if it's a guy, hello and welcome to you. And ahla wa sahla fik if it's a girl, hello and welcome to you. So ahla wa sahla fikun bi Globetrot with Arabic. إن شاء الله تكونوا منيح وبأمان إن شاء الله تكونوا منيح وبأمان I hope you are good and safe. So the way I said it is إن شاء الله تكونوا I hope you are in the plural بأمان بأمان means with safety be with أمان safety that's how you say I hope you are safe you say I hope you are in safety إن شاء الله تكونوا بأمان ومنيح Mneh is the plural form of mneh because I'm talking to you in the plural, I'm saying mneh. But if I'm talking to one person, I would say inshallah tkun b'amen wa mneh if it's a guy. And if it's a girl, I would say inshallah tkun b'amen wa mneha. I would add the ta marbuta to mneh. So mneh is masculine, mneha is feminine. So inshallah tkunu mneh wa b'amen. I hope you plural are good and safe. Inshallah tkun منيح وبأمان or إن شاء الله تكون منيحة وبأمان This is going to be an announcement and mixed with some sentences so you can benefit from this announcement So I am recording this video to tell you two things to give you two news Let me start with the first one عم سجل هالفيديو عم سجل is I am recording سجل is the verb عم سجل is I am recording عم سجل هالفيديو this video عم سجل فيديو تأعطيكن تأعطيكن أعطي is I give أعطيكن I give you in the plural تأعطيكن to give you so عم سجل هالفيديو تأعطيكن خبرين خبر is one news that's how you say it خبر خبرين when you add the n in the end it makes it two the dual form so عم سجل هالفيديو تأعطيكن خبرين I am recording this video to give you two news before I tell you what are the news I want to tell you one more sentence and I want to say إن شاء الله تمرق هالفترة عخير Let me repeat what I said. Inshallah is I hope, or it literally means if God wills. In, if, sha'a, in the past form, Allah, if God willed, which means if God wills, which means God willing, which means I hope, okay? Inshallah. So in standard Arabic, we say Inshallah. In Lebanese Arabic, we just say Inshallah, which means I hope. So Inshallah timru' هالفترة عخير تمرق means it passes and in this case I'm literally saying she passes because the word فترة which means phase is a feminine word so I'm saying إن شاء الله تمرق هالفترة I hope this phase passes عخير عخير literally means on ع and خير goodness on goodness I hope this phase passes on goodness I don't really mean on goodness it's a way to say I hope good comes out of this phase or I hope this phase finishes smoothly إن شاء الله تمرق هالفترة عخير I will start with the first news أول خبر أول خبر هو إنه صار عندي حساب على تيك توك Okay, let me repeat this in English. The first news is that I now have an account on TikTok. So, أول خبر, the first news, أول خبر هو إنه is that. أول خبر هو, the first news is. By the way, we don't have verb to be in the present in Arabic. So, the way I'm saying it is the first news he, which means it because we don't also have it in Arabic so you instead of saying the first news is you're saying the first news he so the first news is that I have a TikTok account so أول خبر هو إنه means that إنه صار عندي حساب على TikTok so صار عندي حساب I now have an account. So how do you say sar عندي? Sar عندي literally, when you say sar, it means it happened. And عندي means I have. So I really don't mean to say صار عندي, it happened, I have. No, of course not. It's a way to say I now have. So صار عندي حساب, an account, حساب على تيك توك. صار عندي حساب على تيك توك. ورح صير نزل فيديوهات هونيك. ورح صير نزل فيديوهات هونيك. I will put release or put videos there. Literally, look what I'm saying. I'm saying نزل, رح صير نزل. نزل means to bring down or to take down. Literally, that's what it means. When I say رح صير نزل, صير means I become. رح صير means I will become. But رح صير نزل, literally, I'm saying I will become, I bring down. Of course, that's not what I mean. It's a way to say I will start releasing. So when I say رح صير, it's a way to say I will start نزل. نزل in this context doesn't mean to bring down, it means to release. So when I say رح صير نزل, it's a way to say I will start releasing. رح صير نزل فيديوهات, I will start releasing, uploading فيديوهات. The plural of video is فيديوهات. I take a non-Arabic word and I added an ات to it. So رح صير نزل فيديوهات هونيك, there, هونيك. أكيد رح يكونوا فيديوهات صار ومهضومين. Let me repeat. أكيد رح يكونوا فيديوهات صار ومهضومين. I said, of course, they will be short and fun, cute. When I say fun, when I say cute, مهضومين, I mean fun. رح يكونوا فيديوهات صار ومهضومين and cute. So, أكيد, of course, رح يكونوا, they will be, رح يكونوا فيديوهات, videos, صار. صار is the plural form of أصير. أصير means short. صار means shorts. So basically in Arabic, you change the adjective also into the plural form. So for example, in English, you would say short videos. In Arabic, it's like you are saying shorts videos. You're changing also the adjective into the plural form. So أكيد رح يكونوا فيديوهات صار. Of course, they will be short videos. ومهضومين and مهضومين cute. Literally, مهضوم is the singular form. مهضومين is the plural form. And also notice we put the adjectives after the noun in Arabic. So I said فيديوهات صار ومهضومين. I didn't say صار مهضومين فيديوهات. No. So it's also the other way around in Arabic. So أكيد رح يكونوا فيديوهات صار ومهضومين. So إذا عندكن حساب تيك توك, if you plural, إذا عندكن حساب تيك توك, if you have a TikTok account, الحقوني هونيك كمان. Follow me there too. Let me say it. إذا عندكن حساب تيك توك, if you have a TikTok account, الحقوني. الحقو is follow in the plural. It's the imperative form of follow. الحقوني with the ني in the end. The ني means me. الحقوني, follow me. هونيك, there. هونيك كمان also. So if I'm saying it to one person, I would say الحقني هونيك كمان. الحقني, that's masculine. The feminine form would be الحقيني. الحقيني. So الحقني, masculine. الحقيني, feminine. الحقوني is the plural form. So الحقوني هونيك كمان. إذا عندكن حساب, if you have an account. اسمي على تيك توك, my name on تيك توك, اسمي على تيك توك Globetrot with Arabic. Okay, Globetrot with Arabic, I think it's one word. بعتقد, بعتقد is I think. بعتقد, I think or I reckon. بعتقد كلمة واحدة, one word. Yes, I think it is. I'll check it and I'll put it in on my screen. So بعتقد كلمة واحدة, I think it's one word. ما بعرف استعمل تيك توك بعد. ما بعرف, ما بعرف, I don't know. بعرف is I know. ما بعرف is I don't know. ما بعرف استعمل. استعمل is I use. ما بعرف استعمل, I don't know how to use. ما بعرف استعمل تيك توك بعد. بعد means yet. ما بعرف استعمل تيك توك بعد. بس أكيد رح أتعلم. بس أكيد رح اتعلم. بس means but, أكيد means of course, اتعلم means I learn. رح اتعلم means I will learn. أكيد means of course. So بس أكيد رح اتعلم. But of course I will learn. I can also say بس رح اتعلم أكيد. I can take the أكيد and put it at the end of the sentence. بس أكيد رح اتعلم. تاني خبر لليوم. تاني خبر لليوم. The second news for today.